guys. Good morning.
I'm telling you, this is what we have to do in our sales meetings every time with you.
Hello.
Say hello, Melissa.
Hello, Melissa. Hi, Rich.
Hi, Marcia.
How are you, darling?
Good.
What's up, Rich?
Hey, Steve. Big man with the company.
Where?
Hey, Big Daddy.
What's up, Ben?
Can you say hello?
What's up, bro? Hey. Off to the mountains.
All right. Joyce.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you.
Off to safari.
Good morning, Mitch.
How are you doing today?
Music in your head
good.
Last night?
No. Survived last night?
I had a good time.
We're at the Malibu Wine Safari. High up in the mountains.
Mitchell, I'll be your guard today. And first we're going to discover the black wombat.
All right.
Get over a little bit. Up here on the right.
All right, guys, welcome to Saddle Rock Ranch. This property was bought in 1978 after a fire burned all the way from Simi Valley to the coast of Malibu within 30 minutes. Simi Valley is like 25 miles away, so it's a really good fire. So right after the fire, he bought the property because the land was a little bit cheaper. He bought 200 to 300 acres, and then he kept on expanding since 1978, so now it's 1,100 acres today. It's the largest piece of contiguous property in the whole Santa Monica Mountains. To the left, we're going to see some American bison from the Catalina Island. Have you guys heard of Catalina?
Yes.
Yeah. So they're actually overpopulated buffalo over there, so we rescued these guys. Now they're living life in Malibu. Large. So there are gate guards.
Look at them.
The pit bulls just didn't do it. Yeah. Great. So this is Buffy and Chipotle.
Right. In Catalina. Yeah, I've been to the island a couple of times. And I remember that story.
Make a cow sound?
Yep.
I don't know what sound they make. I've never heard them make a sound. They kind of just drill out. So actually, if you've had a bison burger around this area, it's most likely come from Catalina Island. To the left and right, we have avocado trees. He used to be the top producer for avocados in the whole Los Angeles County. He had over 15,000 trees at one point. Now we only have 3,000 trees today. There's a big freeze in 1992. It destroyed over a million pounds of fruit. So that was really bad. Also, at the same time, price of water went up, so it wasn't really economical to do avocados anymore because they need a lot more water than grapes. Also, you can't get drunk on guacamole,
yeah.
So wine's a little bit better.
Amen.
No, because you're getting ready. He's taking a video.
Coming up on our left, we have our first DUI checkpoint. Do you think that's nailing the drop? It's pretty game too hard to be on the drop. Start feeding some animals. We have some alpacas, llamas, Shetland ponies, donkeys. Over here we have yaks, we have zebras, we have Vietnamese water buffalo, we have a Scottish Highlander cow, and we have Gandalf's horse, Lord of the Rings. Her name is Annie. She was the stunt double in that movie.
The alpaca? What is that?
Hi, how are you doing?
He's like, I'm not stupid. I know you guys are here.
Are you expecting food?
And we also have some smaller animals to feed if you guys, or if these guys aren't responsive. We have llamas, alpacas, donkeys back there behind this big truck.
They bite butts.
I love them.
Hey, I want a picture.
So cute.
Yes, we have Beanie right here. This is our similar owned horse. I do not know what kind of horse breed she is. All I say is she's a white horse.
Nice.
This is Ginger, our Scottish Highland Cap. And we have Champ, our full grown miniature dog.
Hey, I
don't
I'm hungry, sorry.
Just got my one.
All right.
Here you go, buddy.
There you go.
If I could, you need one more. That a boy. That a boy.
Crazy.
You probably come up here a million times and you still love
it. Just be very careful. And if you get too close to the fence, they might nip at you. They're very territorial.
The zebra food?
Oh, come on. Part with me.
They're a territorial breed. You can't break them.
This one's fast.
What's going on?
Watch my head.
Oh, he's gonna bite your
face. He's like, I'll give you a selfie. let me pinch your back for you.
What's more carrot? What?
Can I give him a carrot?
The two big girls right here will bully him out of my sight.
This guy's all jacked up at me now. Creating an enemy.
Oh, golly.
Oh, wait a minute, buddy. Hang on.
And that's why he's little.
Yep. We have Timona, the mother, and their third child, I guess you could say, Justin Zebra. When they're young,
he turns around.
Like, you can see it in his face.
Yeah.
He's not as fluffy.
Thank you.
And the mother's actually pretty young, too.
Jesus. He only took the nub.
Yeah.
Full.
He's still chewing.
No, he only took the nip. Look, I'll share it with you.
Okay, he's back.
There you go. I wouldn't feed the rest of him. Just toss it in there. There you go.
Yes, Peter.
Where'd he come from?
Most of our animals are rescues. The only ones that aren't are the zebras. They were an anniversary gift.
Mm-hmm.
So
that's cool.
It's from zoos, they can't keep them anymore, or ranches, they just can't hold them.
Look at that little beard, that little goatee he's got now.
Watch out for the car, guys.
What's up, hungry guy?
Is that people touring or people live back here?
They live here, yeah. Not that one. The
front does,
with the Range Rover.
He's got
that. He got you.
You right?
No, he didn't get me. He put his nose right on me, though. Slimy.
He's slimy.
I'm going to
sneak in here and get one of
these. Yeah.
That was very good.
That's what you did.
We have our first art installation. This is called The Frame. So this is Ron Settler. The owner of the ranch. His favorite spot on the ranch. Decided to put a real frame here. So it becomes a living picture as you drive through it.
So no matter where you are, you have a different frame.
Yeah,
it's pretty cool.
You kind of see how far it had to travel prior to get here.
I've been there one day. I know, I just lost the best bet. Oh my god! What am I going to do?
To the left, these are the Sauvignon Blanc grapes. That's the first white wine. Over to the rare for low grapes. That's what you have. your leg. Did you see it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's a California leg.
There. Yeah.
I put you in the dry bed over there.
Right here.
Yeah.
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 Where's
the
that
that's like
where's the boat?
No, it used to have a speedboat in there.
Yeah,
oh, it's another
yeah.
one?
Yeah.
The horses like it, but I wouldn't do a cannonball in there right now. Apparently when that was built though, the kids took like jet skis and all that kind of stuff, put wakeboarding on it. Not a bad life. To the left, we have the door to everywhere. So when I was talking about that fire that burned everything down, this was one of the last barn doors that's left standing from the fire. Oh. So Ron Semler put it up to pay homage to the Harvey Mudd family, who used to live here. They started Pomona College, Claremont McKenna. They're all colleges in California. I've never walked through this door. I don't really know what would happen. I imagine if you drink enough wine, you can end up wherever you want. Okay. We're going to go down and see Stanley the giraffe. Stanley is a retired actor at the ripe age of 6 years old. He has a pretty stacked IMDb page. He's been in Skittles commercials, Target, Nike, Best Buy, Doritos.
Very nice.
He also had his big screen debut in The Hangover with Marie, if anyone saw that. I don't think anyone saw that, right?
How's it pay for that? Makes pretty good money.
He gets pretty good royalties. He doesn't get to keep any of it though. Right? I think his old owner gets it. All right, guys, you can grab a banana. Start feeding Stanley.
Jim and Regan.
Banana.
I think I'll just take a good look at this
so
one.
He is a lover. He's very sweet. Yeah. Very sweet. They're trying to get him to come
down. He cannot peel bananas himself, so he eats the peel and all.
Here he goes. Look, he's like, do you have something for me? Give me something.
Oh, yeah. 60 feet.
Retired 6-year-old star.
Hey, buddy, you got soft lips.
That's how it starts.
Little wine before brunch, soft lips.
Who's your buddy?
That's
wrong
answer.
Wait a minute.
You gotta stay away from that one.
Yeah.
Hi. Stanley.
He's been in so many movies, he just loves Pettit and all that, I'm sure.
Don't drool on me.
Yeah. Yeah. Here, you want to go? Rich.
I love it. Get up here.
Sticking his nose in. Did you see him?
Stanley gets all the attention.
Is your where'd I do it?
I got a banana.
Stanley.
Okay. Hey, Stanley. Got a banana, buddy.
Stand over here, baby.
Very gentle.
Oh, you going? I got my student.
Thank you.
Ready?
Hey, buddy.
Yeah. Hey, Stanley.
Where's Chris? I'm out.
Okay, Chris, sit in there.
I want a
manner. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sideways.
Be careful
with this. I want you to get.
Yeah. Thank you.
I don't know if you're going to need a flashlight.
I think I got some good ones. Lee got in front of me. Lee got in front of
me. Lee, get out of my picture.
Yeah, hold on.
Yeah, you got some good ones.
Hold it down. And y'all can get in the picture.
Yeah, get over there. Well, I need to get some food. Whoever gave me that carrot thing?
Y'all ready?
Here comes his head down.
Ready? You gotta turn around and face me.
Guys, if anyone wants to really get a picture, put the carrot over your shoulder, I guess.
Oh, you want that too? Oh, now he tells us. That's
right. So the tongue is 1 inch long for every foot of the neck.
Really? Oh, I do my best.
Tongue is 1 inch long for every foot of the neck.
Hello,
baby. Hello.
I do have a camera. All right, Steve, I'm trying to get a picture. All right,
get
a
cat. Go. Oh, get one. Yeah,
hold on. Give me a haircut.
Missed it. Okay, I'll get another. Ready?
Yeah.
You almost got my finger
on it. Ready?
Ready? Is that sun? Yeah.
Got it.
You got it?
Yeah. Okay.
There you go.
You're
so sweet.
No. They're
so sweet.
Oh, the zebra's over here biting me. Yeah. Hello, zebra. I didn't know there was a zebra over here.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. He's not as soft. I want to feel your nose. I just want to feel your nose.
Okay. I have dollars. I have no dollars. Yeah.
And it's getting to that age where
they spit. Don't you remember Aladdin?
Oh. Hi. Oh, he's coming.
What are
coming.
They announcing back there?
Coming. Look how he gets up. That's how I felt this morning.
What?
How he tried to get up.
Sorry.
But ideally, September is like the time of the year.
He owns all this land out here.
Yeah.
Yep.
And then everything goes dormant.
Well, he said 1,100, and this is only like 400 what we can see. Yeah.
So guys to the right, we're kind of wondering like where all this money came from. This will explain it to you. So Ron's grandfather started a company called Associated Industries. They are a defense electronics communication device, and it actually helped the Allies win World War II.
That's right.
It gave the Allies a chance to communicate during the war.
So his reward that gave him Japan.
That one will
work. He gave Japan. Do something
with it. Oh, good call. Money Mayweather guys back there.
Good association.
Low-hanging branches.
Association.
Duh.
So guys, still left is another California lake. This one's not as pathetic.
Oh, there's the people.
It's Lake Deanna. It looks a little more cool, right?
Yeah.
Bonnie the Camel's over there, but over there we used to have Barack and Michelle Obama. They were in charge of